If you're getting the front radar sensor blocked, warning in Mazda, you need to make sure that the radar area is clean and not covered with anything. Usually it's some mud, snow, ice, detailing materials like special coatings, heavy rain with a lot of water drops left on the bumper, etc. And in most cases the problem will disappear on its own just when the bumper is clean. Also, in various models the radar may be placed in slightly different locations. In new vehicles it's very often just behind the logo on the grille, while in older cars it may be placed in the central lower part of the front bumper. And in this case it may be covered partially by the license plate frame that changes its position slightly. So it makes sense to check for those factors first. But if you constantly see this message, the problem is very likely with the misaligned or damaged radar. It doesn't take much to damage the radar or hit it out of alignment, since it sits on a pretty thin metal mount and the brackets can easily bend. You may not even see any damage on the bumper after a slight impact on the parking lot, but the radar may be affected. Sometimes it's possible to just recalibrate the radar with a special equipment in a good independent shop or in the dealership, but if the radar is even slightly damaged, there is no way it will work. Unfortunately, the only solution in this case is to get the new radar and have it installed and calibrated properly. But before you buy the new radar, it's a good idea to get to it first and see if everything is okay with the electrical connector and the bracket that holds it in place.